The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toy Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release. Whew. Alright, how was that?
That was perfect, Krillin. Don't worry about your check. We'll send it to your next of kin.
What?
I like food because it is yummy. I will put this in my tummy. We can have all the rice. All we have to do is go, go, grab a bowl. Pastries abound. Made up with thick butter and cream goes all around. So much to choose. I want to scream. I'll give you strength. You give me bread, O'Brien wheat. O'Brien flavors won't fade. If you're with me, my enemies will never eat. We will fry up all the bacon. Just the real stuff, I ain't faking. There is nothing we can't sample. Nuggets or some fries, we will eat them all. When fried up on the grill, all we need to do is get first dibs. I like food cause it is yummy. I won't put this in my tummy. We can have all the rice. All we have to do is go, go, grab a bowl. Grab a bowl.
Oh, God, no, my marijuana patch! My carrot patch. Yeah. I better do what any sensible middle American would do in this situation. Get my gun!
Hello, and welcome to Earth. With open bar.
Holy crap, it's Sonic the Hedgehog! It's an alien! Holy shit, it's an alien!
Finally, on this dead plan... Wait, what the crap? Did Kakarot screw this up? Oh, God damn it! I knew we should have sent Turles.
Better think of something cool to say to make him stop. Hey, you! Genius, farmer. Genius!
Aw, oh, look at him. He thinks he's people. What's your power level, little human? 5, huh?
Protect me, gun!
Hey! No! Bad human!
Yeah, but I voted for Bush!
Bad. Now get back up and tell me you're sorry. Human. Human. So this is why Dad said I couldn't keep a pool.
Good old Wasteland. Yep, sure is some kick-ass training. Damn it, I'm lonely. Might as well check MySpace. No new comments. No friend requests. Damn it. Well, at least I have you, Tom. You're always there for me.
Hey! You!
What the hell?
Are you Kakarot? Seriously, if you are, stay still! I need to talk to you about killing and selling this planet! It's really important!
Oh, wait a second. You're not Kakarot. My bad.
I've got green skin, pointy ears, and a turban. Oh yeah, I must look like so many other people.
Oh, a smartass, huh? I don't appreciate smartasses. Prepare yourself for my signature attack! Double shot!
No! Give me the mic!
What? No, come on, man!
Give me the mic!
But that's the real attack now!
No, it isn't!
Fine. Here, take it. I'll just go practice my Vegeta. Ass.
Then prepare yourself for my signature attack. Keep your eye on the bird! Ooh, a higher power level.
Hey, what the hell? Weren't you going to kill me?
There we go. Considering the average set by this one green guy and that farmer, the chances of this being Kakarot are... Ah, screw it, I'll just go check.
Fine, go ahead. I didn't want your company anyway. Right, Tom?
Hey, I'm here!
Boobs! I mean, Bulma! Hi.
Okay... How's it going?
I'm drinking OJ. Now it's apple juice! Now it's beer! Yay, beer!
So where's Yamcha?
I think the bastard's cheating on me!
Why do you say that?
Bulma, it's not what it looks like! Oh, okay, it's totally what it looks like. Can I still live here? Please? Before this, I was living in the desert. Oh, and have you changed Par's litter box yet?
I make boom boom!
Oh, are you serious, Yamcha? Oh, that is so out of care. So you're single then?
Hey, guys!
Goku!
Fail! Wait, what?
Goku, I can't help but notice that 5-year-old you're carrying.
Goku, just because we picked you up in the middle of the woods when you were a kid doesn't mean you can go around stealing children.
Okay. This is actually my son.
What a twist!
Oh, wow! I guess this means you finally, you know...
Know what?
You know, bow chicka wow wow!
What are those noises you're making?
Oh my god, he's a parent!
So when's the little guy gonna start training?
Well, actually, Chi-Chi is making him study. She wants him to grow up and be... what's it called?
A productive and responsible member of society?
Yeah, lame, that's it. Hey, son, come here. Stop playing with a turtle. We don't need people saying things.
Hey, is that a Dragon Ball on his head? Doesn't that sort of make him a target for villains who might want them?
Aw, come on, I beat Piccolo. I'm strong enough to beat anyone who- Holy black on a popo, what is that?
What's wrong?
I just felt a power level bigger than... Krillin's losing streak!
You know, you guys are the reason I go to therapy.
He's... getting closer.
Shouldn't we grab Gohan and put him inside? Oh, son of a...
It took me a while to get here, but I finally found you, Kakarot.
What?
That's right, that's your name.
What?
The name you were given before we sent you to this planet.
What?
You hit your head as a child, didn't you?
What?
Oh, for God's sakes, listen. You were sent here as a child to take over the planet. You're part of a dead race of intergalactic super warriors called the Saiyans. And to top off this expositional onslaught, I am your brother!
So you're his brother, huh? Wow, that must mean you'll be involved in a lot of future events, right? Right? What did I say?
Hey, stop hitting Krillin!
Why?
Because you're breaking Kame House!
Yeah, stop breaking Kame House.
So, what are you here for? The Dragon Balls?
The Dragons what?
The Dragon Balls, you know? There are 7 of them, they grant you any wish you want, like immortality?
Or Bulma's panties.
Vegeta, did you hear that?
Oh yeah, we're totally going to Earth to get our wish.
Yeah, we're gonna get panties. I mean immortality. Immortality is what I meant, right Vegeta?
Just get in the damn pod.
No, I'm here for you, Kakarot.
So, what are we gonna do? See a ball game? Catch a movie?
We're going to kill everyone on the planet and then sell it for profit to an alien overlord who may or may not have destroyed our own planet.
Oh, well, I sort of like people here, so with all due respect...
Daddy!
I'll be taking this. Yoink!
Quick, somebody stop him!
Damn it, Krillin!
Hey, I was bitch slapped through a house! What's your excuse?
I was kneed in the stomach!
You guys are pathetic! What?
Aw, jeez. Hey, look, I know you totally want to kill me and all, but today's kind of a bad day. My brother just showed up, turns out I'm an alien, he stole my kid.
Oh yeah, I was watching that, that was priceless! sorry for your loss.
Yeah, anyway, wanna help me get him back?
Why?
I'll friend you on MySpace.
Tom, you've been replaced.
Now it's a Nestle Crunch Bar. Now it's a Gummy Bear. Now it's Nappa.
Wait, what the hell?
Hey Piccolo, mind if I ask you something?
What is it?
You're not human either, right?
Yeah.
And your dad spit you out as an egg, right?
What about it?
Are you a Yoshi?
Yes, Goku. I'm a green f***ing dinosaur.
Can I ride you?
Shut up. I said shut up! Shut up! Damn it, why isn't screaming angrily making you cry less? How the hell with this, you're going on the timeout bomb. Thanks, sweet, merciful God, that's over. Now I can just sit back and... beat the crap out of whoever's coming. Great.
Raditz! Give me back my son! Whee!
So, you're here already. And I see you brought the Namekian as well.
Actually, that hasn't been explained yet.
Oh. Well, it's not like anyone cares about him anyway.
Well, screw you two!
Piccolo? You use weighted training clothes as well?
No, Goku. I just love to get naked when I'm around you.
Their power level is rising. So, nudity makes you stronger on this planet.
No. We're wearing weighted clothing.
Oh, of course! Because that would be ridiculous!
So that hair does compensate for something.
Ha ha! Dangly parts.
Shut up!
Okay, what the hell was that?
I don't know, but let's try it again. From behind!
We really shouldn't be announcing our attack strategy.
Rush him!
Damn it, Goku! Can we at least try to dodge this one?
Dodge what? Loki! Ha, you missed me!
My bad.
Note to self. Less talky, more fighty. Hey, Piccolo! We may be taking a beating, but at least we managed to dodge that one. High five! Handshake! Thumbs up! Good job.
Excuse me, has anyone seen my arm? You can't miss it, it's green.
Yeah, anyway, listen. I've got one more attack that should do it. Upside is I can use it with one arm.
And what's the downside?
You'll have to distract him while I charge it.
That's not too bad.
For 5 minutes. And considering he beat us to a pulp in under one, never mind, I'm sure you can handle it.
Wow, you really have that much faith in me?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Well then, I won't disappoint you. Here goes nothing! Ready or not, here I come!
I'm charging my attack.
Ha! Got your tail!
Please let me go?
Well, since you asked nicely...
Perhaps on second thought, a whole 5 minute startup time for an attack is pretty abysmal in terms of usability in battle.
Piccolo, help! Ha, got your tail! Again!
Please let go?
I'm not falling for that again!
Pretty please let me go?
Well... Oh! Ow, spine! Ow, ribs! Definitely ribs!
Aha! Attacking an opponent roughly 4 times your strength in a one-on-one battle! A cunning strategy! No. No, not cunning. What's the opposite of that?
Retarded!
That's it, thank you! Now, disregarding the Namekian, I...
Yoshi?
I'm not a goddamn Yoshi!
But you said you were!
It's called sarcasm!
What's that taste like?
Damn it, Goku!
Stop ignoring me!
Ah, my ribs! I think you broke my... ribs.
Stop ignoring me and die! Huh?
Stop beating up my daddy!
No! My space bomb! Ah! My space armor!
We get it! You're from space!
Ha! Gohan?
Huh?
What was that?
Daddy!
No, seriously! What the hell was that? We were getting slaughtered out there and you could do that- Oh, crap.
Uncle Raditz is pissed!
We here at Team 4 Star do not condone child violence. We do, however, find it hilarious.
Wait, hold on!
Oh, what? Mr. Shattered Ribs is going to stop me?
Listen, you don't understand! Nothing you could do could ever compare to what Chi-Chi would do to me if she found out he died.
Well, sucks to be you.
I don't have any choice. I have to use my last technique.
Now die!
Full Nelson!
A full Nelson? That won't work on me. I'm Raditz. Okay, let go. Seriously, this is starting to piss me off!
Piccolo!
Ready!
Good! Just make sure you give me a signal before you fire that thing! I'm right behind him!
Oh, sure. I'll give you a signal. It'll be the last signal you'll ever get!
Well, okay, as long as we're clear on that.
Makansap! Makakasabap! Mikasapa! Oh, to hell with it! Special beam cannon!
Is that what you're gonna yell out when you- Oh, God!
Damn it! And there was no way I could have gotten out of there!
You know, you could have flown.
Damn you, hindsight! Blit.
Goku! After several hours of debating, we decided you might need us! Ah, crap. Goku! You can't die! Here, I brought a sensu bean!
I don't think that's gonna work.
Why not?
I sort of have a hole in my esophagus.
Wait, then how are you breathing? Goku? Goku? Holy crap. I'm not the first person to die in this series!
Krillin!
What?
Too soon!
I can't believe he's gone.
Yeah, pity that.
Wait, what the hell? You can regenerate?
Yeah, and you know what else?
What?
I didn't go on by.
Quick! Somebody stop him! Damn it, Roshi!
Shut up, Krillin.
Oh.
Well, Goku has passed, but his sacrifice has stopped a great evil. Thanks to him, our lives can return to peace once more.
Raditz! Raditz!
What the hell is that?
Guy who's as strong as a Cyberman says what? That usually gets to him. I think he's dead, Vegeta.
Big shocker, nobody cares. We're 10 times stronger than him anyway. We'll go to Earth, find the Dragon Balls, and kill everyone! And we'll be there within a year or so. Depending on filler, of course.
Anything else we need to go over, Vegeta?
Nope. That's about it.
Well.
Alright, you little human Saiyan thing. I saw what you did to that Saiyan back there. That kind of power can be useful.
What do you mean?
I'm going to make you my pupil, and then I'll use you for my conquest to take over the world.
But where's my daddy?
Hate to tell you, kid, but your dad's dead. Actually, I kind of like saying that. Ha ha, your dad's dead. Damn it. This is why I hang out in wastelands.
Hello, welcome to the Heavenly Check-In Station. Please, no cutting in line. If you are caught cutting in line, you will be sent straight to hell.
And so, we need Goku here to get to King Gai's for his masterful training, Lord Yama.
Give me one good reason I should allow this.
Because if you don't, that line's going to increase by 6 billion!
6 billion? I'm supposed to be intimidated by 6 billion? Please, I can judge 6 billion souls faster than you take a piss, old man.
You know, I am the Guardian of Earth. Could I please get a little bit more respect here?
Big deal, I'm the closest thing to a god in this show. Until you get to the Kais. Then I'll be horribly insignificant. I do have a desk, though. It's made of mahogany. Mahogany.
Anyway, can we please-
Silence! Mahogany.
Sir?
What? Sure, whatever. He can go to King Kai's, but he'll have to run on Snake Way!
Sounds fun!
Prepare to be surprised!
Alright, I'm off! Oh, wait! By the way, did you see a guy named Raditz come through here? He has spiky hair and a tail?
Oh yeah, I remember that guy.
I put him in my patented Yamalock!
And it worked?
No, he kicked me in the balls and ran away! Now I don't know where he is!
He didn't keep his eye on the birdie!
Huh. Okay. Well, bye!
See you next time you die!
Mahogany.
So, Krillin, how did Chi-Chi take the news?
Well, Krillin, what did you need to talk about?
So, Chi-Chi, hypothetically, what would you do if you were told that your husband was dead and your son were kidnapped by his worst enemy?
I'd castrate the messenger in his sleep with a rusty carving knife.
Oh, then it's a good thing I'm not telling you that.
Would you like to spend the night?
Against my better judgment.
Really? Where are you?
Relatively well.
So, are you going to gather the other Z Warriors and go train with Kami?
The who Warriors?
The Z Warriors. You, Goku, Tien, Yamcha, Chiaotzu? That's what we always call you guys.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever-
Krillin! Where the hell are you?
Well, I'm off to gather the Z Warriors. Bye!
Listen up, Runt. Today we're going to commence your intense training under me.
But wait, wouldn't that cause horrible muscle degeneration for somebody my age? Crippling me for years to come?
You're a wordy little bastard, aren't you?
My mom wants me to become an ortho-
NERD!
What?
Anyway, I figured to unleash your hidden potential, I'd have to put you in immense physical danger. So I'm gonna throw you at that mountain.
Actually, that looks more like a pot-
Any second now. Here it comes. And... This is gonna be a long training session.
All right, Mr. Mustman, here you are at Snake Way. Now, you might want to pack a lunch, because it's gonna be a long run. Nah, I'm just joking, you're not gonna be eating none.
Wow, that looks like it's gonna take me a while.
Now, be careful running, you don't want to fall off and die. That's just a little bit of dead humor. But seriously, do not fall off or you will go to hell.
Has anyone ever run the whole thing before?
Well, there was one man.
Well, who was he?
I believe his name was...
Mr. Popo!
Yes, call me.
I just received word that we have a new batch of trainees coming. Make sure you take good care of them.
And not just any mahogany, but mahogany from the planet of Melchior 7, where the trees are 300 feet tall and breathe fire! From these trees, this desk was forged 2,000 years ago, using ancient blood rituals of the Melchior people! Not only does this make my desk nigh indestructible, but it can bend the fabric of the universe itself! Also, it's a very fine material. Very expensive.
Okay.
Mahogany.
Last time on Dragon Ball Z Abridged, Goku began his journey down Snake Way. Wait, is that some kind of innuendo?
This is going to be the longest, toughest journey I've ever made. I have to receive King Kai's training and battle the biggest threat to the planet we've ever faced. I have to run as fast as I can. I have to keep running for the sake of the Earth. Humanity and my family. Oh
God!
Ow. Ah, who do we have here? A little girly man, yeah?
I'm Goku. Who are you?
I am Gauz.
And I am Mez.
And we are here to pump you up!
Okay. But I'm sort of-
First, we're going to do 100 squats!
And then lots of push-ups on the hard ground.
And then a bunch of jumping jacks! Ooh!
That sounds like fun. But I'm sort of in a hurry. How do I get out of here?
Ach, there's no way out of here, unless you manage to beat us in a test of strength and speed.
Yeah, lots of running and wrestling and sweat.
And grappling each other on the cold ground, yeah.
Okay, now let's say we went through all of that. Then where would you say the exit is?
Oh, it's right over there.
Yeah, but you have to beat us first. Ah, he's running away!
Oh, before I go, have you seen my brother Raditz around here? Spiky hair, tail?
Ah, yes, he made a horrible mess of the blood fountain.
Looks fine to me.
It used to be water!
Wow. Well, I'm going now. By the way, thanks for the fruit.
Ah, here's a piece of the fruit! Ah, nein, don't eat the fruit, don't eat the fruit!
Bye.
No, now we can make the fruit salad for King Yama's barbecue!
Young Tubura is going to bring something totally kick-ass and we will have nothing but we will look like fools!
Ach, I am so mad!
Yeah, let us go work off our stress by doing squat thrusts and stretches.
Yeah, then we'll do grappling in our speedos.
I'll grab the oil.
Meanwhile, back on Earth. Now that's got to be some kind of innuendo.
I can't believe Piccolo left me out here all alone. How am I supposed to get down from here?
I'm down!
I can't even get any food or water. What should I do?
I said climb down!
If only I had some sticks or reeds lying around. I could make a makeshift ladder or a rope.
You have all come to train on my lookout, but since I am quite old, I shall leave you in the capable hands of Mr. Popo. Mr. Popo! You know what to do.
Yes, call me. All right, maggots, listen up. Popo's about to teach you the pecking order. It goes you, the dirt, the worms inside of the dirt, Popo's stool, call me, then Popo. Any questions? Enjoy the climb back up, bitch. Now, any more questions? Good. Then we can begin.
Okay. No more diversions. This is really important. No more psych- Ooh, a house! Is that a snake? Oh!
Princess Snake, you have a visitor.
Ah, perfect. Now let me assess the situation from here. Wow, he's quite the hunk of man-made. But what's with the hair? Ah, I just love this fur coat, especially since I killed all the animals for it myself.
Huh? You don't look like you, Big King Kai.
What? Did my magnificent breast tip you off?
What?
Nothing. Are you hungry?
Yeah, I could eat anything right now.
Me too.
What?
Nothing. Take a seat. I killed everything here with my bare hands, including the bare hands. It's a pun!
I can't believe you took all this down yourself!
I want to take you down.
What?
Nothing. Get in the hot tub.
Wow, this water's really nice.
Not as nice as your ass.
What? Well, thanks for the food and stuff, but I've got to get to King Kai's.
No. First, you must pass a test of endurance.
What's that mean?
It means I want you inside me.
What do you mean?
You'll see. Ha! Total simplification!
Stop chasing me! Stop grunting! It's creepy!
Waka, 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 waka.
Oh, for God's sake, now he's just standing there looking at the moon like a retarded puppy. I was trying to teach him to fend for himself, but no! He has to be a weak, defenseless little winch! He's getting bigger. Okay, that's new. Wait a second. That tail! His Saiyan blood!
Does this mean everyone of Gohan's race can become a giant gorilla? Damn it, if he destroys everything, what'll be left for me? Stop mocking me! Ha! Take that, Moon. Perfect orbit my ass! Huh? Where'd the monkey go? Well, he's back to normal. Oh god, what the hell is that thing? Well, whatever it is, I don't like looking at it. This either. Now, clothes beam! That is easily my most metro attack.
Meanwhile, back on Snake Way.
Man, that was close. Sure, I'm glad I got away from that giant snake lady.
Princess Snake! Princess Snake! Princess Snake!
Yep, and once again, wanton destruction has solved all of my problems. With absolutely no negative repercussions.
We've got breaking news that the Earth's moon has been completely destroyed. While the long-term environmental effects can only be guessed at, preliminary speculation puts the short-term death toll from tidal effects alone at the hundreds of millions. We now go to our resident expert on lunar science, Sailor Moon. Sailor? Thanks, Sailor. We now return you to Nick at Night's 24-hour Full House Marathon, already in progress.
Hey, Vegeta!
What?
Are we there yet?
No.
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 After endless running and detours, Goku has finally reached the end of Snake Way. How very convenient.
Ooh! Oh, wow! That must be King Kai's place.
Nice job, jackass!
Ow!
Meanwhile, back in the deep reaches of space.
Are we there yet?
No!
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 Hey, Vegeta.
What?
Can we stop at that bug planet?
Not if it'll shut you up for 5 minutes, then fine! See? Look how fun this is.
Hey, Vegeta! The locals.
Seems they brought a welcome service.
You know, Vegeta, on some planets they really appreciate foreign commune. Really brings in the revenue. They'll probably treat us like royalty, considering the...
Well...
Yeah.
Ah, I see. You too have been imprisoned by our horrible fascist king.
Hey, Vegeta.
What is it?
We're in prison, Vegeta.
I see that, Nappa.
Hey.
What?
Don't drop the soap.
I swear to God, Nappa, I will shiv you.
Meanwhile, on the Kai planet.
So, you're King Kai.
That's right. I'm the most superior martial artist in all of the galaxy.
Oh, a monkey!
Yes, this is my monkey, Bubbles. Say hello, Bubbles. Alright, that's enough, Bubbles. Anyway, welcome to my planet.
Man, I'm so heavy here.
Well, because of the small size of my planet, the gravity here is much more intense than that on Earth.
That doesn't make any sense.
Shut up, Gregory. Alright, fine. How's this for a reason? I have an unbelievably powerful space pirate locked within the depths of my planet. That's why the gravity is so heavy here.
Yarr! Get me out of here!
Shut up, Bojack! Anyway, what are you here for?
Oh, well, King Kai, I need you to train me. There's a terrible threat coming to our planet, and I'm its only hope. I'll do whatever it takes for you to train me. I'll withstand any test. I will try as hard as I have to, and I...
Sure.
What?
I'll train you.
Seriously? I thought I'd have to do some kind of test.
Are you kidding me? The only company I've had for the last 500 years have been a disembodied pirate,
Yarr.
A monkey, and a grasshopper.
Actually, I'm a cricket.
Nobody cares. You tell him, Bubbles.
Well, you're right. I can't imagine anything more boring than that.
Meanwhile, on Namek...
What is it, Lord Guru?
I saw a fish. That is all. You can go back outside now.
Oh god, this is so horribly dull. I hope something exciting happens around here soon. I don't care what it is.
Nail!
What?
I saw a bird. It was pretty. Kick its ass.
Meanwhile, back on Alia...
As you can see, many questionable people have been locked away in here.
Welcome to Oz, bitch! That's right, you with the spiky hair! You're going to be my bitch! I'm going to sell you for a cigarette, but not before I violate you, because you're my bitch!
I love ruling this planet with an iron fist! Right, my queen? What in the great Arlian moon was that?
Hi.
Who the f*** are you two?
Hi, I'm Nappa, and that's Vegeta. He was a prison bitch.
Shut the hell up, Nappa.
Okay.
Anyway, we're here because my partner's an idiot. Now that we got introductions out of the way, I think I'll just kill you and...
Hey, Vegeta.
Oh god, what now?
I think that's our queen. I'm curious how they breed.
Oh god damn it, Nappa, that's disgusting. I say we just...
Hey, you guys, breed for us.
Why should we listen to you? You're surrounded by my 13 elite... dead guards! Well, you heard him, honey.
They're not doing anything. They're just standing on top of each other. And... Ah, oh, there we go.
Oh, god damn it, Nappa!
Meanwhile, back on Earth, Piccolo has finally begun his training with Gohan.
So, Mr. Piccolo, what are you going to teach me today? A brand new technique? How to sense energy? What about how to fly?
Dodge!
Oh, man. This training with Mr. Piccolo is really difficult. But I think I'm finally getting the hang of it.
Dodge!
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice.
All right, everyone. We have to do something about these Saiyans. They're approaching Earth quickly, and I don't think we have the strength to take them on alone. Batman, what are your thoughts?
Well, I think...
I have an idea!
Oh god, it's Aquaman.
Come on, guys! We could use whales! Whales!
Someone, get him out of here.
But the whales...
Meanwhile, back on Alia.
There, I banged my wife! Will you leave us in peace?
Actually, no. I'm still going to kill you.
Summon the Ranger!
Vegeta, it's so cute! Can I keep it? Can I keep it?
Fine, just catch it or something.
Yay! Here, boy! Shake! Ah, got your finger! Okay, now, boy, catch the ball! Catch the ball! I broke it, Vegeta! It must have been made of something weak, like paper mache or rabbits.
Please, we'll do anything you want! We'll give you riches! Women! Wait, what are you doing?
I'm about to rock you. Like a hurricane.
I love that song!
Ha! Did you see that, Nappa? That was totally bad! What are you doing?
I'm cuddling it, Vegeta.
It's dead, Nappa.
No! Oh, I remember when we first got him, Vegeta.
Thank you.
Ah, good times.
You have freed our race! You two are the greatest heroes known to our planet! We shall erect statues of you!
Well, isn't that nice of them, Vegeta?
Out of our dung!
Well, isn't that nice of them,
Vegeta? We're leaving, Nappa.
Okay. Look at us, Vegeta! We've saved an entire race from tyranny! We're heroes, Vegeta! We are a couple of really great gods!
Wow! I finally learned how to survive all by myself! Live on my own, and surviving off the fat of the land! Mr. Piccolo will be so proud!
Yes!
Mr. Popo, are you sure this will make us strong?
Pecking order!
Sorry!
Damn right you are! Now, stand in this circle here.
You mean like this?
Yeah. Bye!
Wait, what?
Today we will commence your training.
Woohoo! All right! Now, what's my first lesson?
First, you must...
Get the monkey!
Actually, I was going to...
Whee!
Okay, have fun with that.
Meanwhile, in... somewhere...
Wow, this place is a wreck.
I know. The desolation. The ruin. The horror.
Where are we, New Orleans?
Krillin!
What?
Too soon.
You must construct additional pylons.
Chaozu, get away from there.
Why?
You have no idea where that's been. It could give you an infection.
You're not my dad. Don't tell me what you...
Chaozu, my partner!
Gay.
Hey, at least I don't spend all my free time living alone with a cat.
Hey, at least I get some puss... Wow, that did not come out right.
Hey, Russ, look what we got here.
Yes, we've got some tourists, Sprout.
Oh, then we should give them the tour.
Yes, the tour straight to hell, because we'll be killing them with our own two diabolical hands, which are comprised of many sinister fingers, which we shall use to fiendishly destroy them one by one until...
Oh, for Christ's sake, yes, they get it. We're evil. Shut up.
Oh, God, why?
Oh, God! This can't possibly get any worse!
Hi.
It's up to us! We have to attack together!
Right. Back to back. Let's do it for Chaozu.
And Krillin!
Okay, just Chaozu.
All right. Let's see how they're doing inside. So, how was it?
It was horrible.
Good. You survived the first test.
Oh, thank God!
But I have some bad news.
What?
You're going back.
What?
Bye.
No!
Mr. Popo, where did you send them?
I'll tell you where they're not. Safe.
Woohoo! All right! I caught the monkey. Ooh, a cricket!
Yeah, I'm Gregory!
I'ma smash him!
What?
Oh my God! Yee-hee!
Shut up, Gregory!
Oh!
Shut up, Bojack!
It seems that your training here is complete.
But, wait...
Mr. Popo, do you have any last comments for them?
You're all going to die.
Thank you, Mr. Popo! Now I believe it is time for you to leave!
But
all we did was pecking order.
I've completed the first two lessons, King Kai.
Yes, congratulations! You've managed to catch my pet monkey bubbles and get Gregory a concussion.
You psychotic bastard!
Now we can start on your real training and I can teach you that.
Oh, before you do, could you tell me about the Saiyans?
Not much to tell you other than they all died 20 years ago.
Even my dad?
Yes.
Really? What killed them?
Let me check. Let's see here. Stupid monkeys hit by falling rocks. P.S. Frieza rules you. Well, that doesn't seem right.
Bored now. Let's get back to training, King Kai.
And so, 1 year has passed. The characters who actually did anything in the last series, but not in this one, have finally found themselves of use and have summoned the Eternal Dragon to wish back their fallen comrade, Goku.
I don't get it. Why are we doing this again?
Because my sister Baba told us to.
You have summoned the Eternal Dragon. Make your wish and I'll... God, it's you guys again. Can't anyone else find these damn things? Screw it, whatever. What do you want?
There are two horrible Saiyans coming to our planet, and we need Goku to be brought back to life in order to defeat them.
Really? You know you could, just wish me, the magical dragon, to send them into an asteroid field. One crossed wire and boom, right in the sun.
No, you see, as long as we have Goku, we'll be fine.
Right. Yeah, okay, fine, whatever. I'll grant your wish. Just don't come crying to me when half your stupid asses get killed. Who am I kidding, you will?
Hey, King Kai, I'm alive again!
Yes, and you've conveniently learned the Kaioken and Spirit Bomb off-screen. Now get the fuck off my planet!
Alright, and thank you, King Kai, for all the training. It'll be a hard fight when I return to Earth. But now, I'm truly confident.
Go home!
Okay, bye!
Oh god, what have I done? I'm all alone again! Shut up, Bubbles!
I'm still here for you, sir.
Shut up, Gregory!
You still have...
Shut up, Bojack!
Alright, Runt, your training is complete. Now you and I will take over the world!
What is it, old man?
I just wanted to check in and make sure you are ready for the Saiyans.
Ready for the what now?
Didn't Mr. Popo tell you? There are two Saiyans headed towards the Earth as we speak. Both several times more powerful than the last one you faced. They should be landing pretty soon. Within a few days, in fact.
New plan, Gohan. We're going to kick some Saiyan ass!
Okay.
You're still there, aren't you?
I'm just so lonely.
Get out of my head!
Over there yet?
No.
Over there yet?
No.
Over there yet?
No.
Over there yet?
No.
Over there yet?
Yes.
Yay! Hey, look, Vegeta! More locals.
So are you guys aliens?
I hate awkward silences.
Damn it, Nappa, think before you act! What if you had blown up one of the Dragon Balls?
The what now, Vegeta?
The Dragon Balls, Nappa. Don't you remember our wish?
The Dragon Balls, you know? There are seven of them, they grant you any wish you want, like immortality?
Or Bulma's panties.
Yeah, pandas.
You know what, Nappa? One of these days you're going to die, and then you'll be out of my hair forever. Now let's just go.
Go on your guard! They're coming right towards us!
But why would they be headed our way?
They're probably seeking to eliminate the strongest power level.
But my dad's dead.
I was referring to me.
Oh, well, by that logic, I suppose you would have the strongest power level on Earth.
Hey guys! Krillin's here!
Oh, I thought I sensed someone else coming. Good. It seems you've increased your power since we last met.
I know! Isn't it great?
You're almost as strong as Gohan now.
Wait, but he's only 5!
It's because I'm a Saiyan!
Well, at least there's only 2 of you. So, how bad was the training with Piccolo?
Well, the training wasn't that bad. Mr. Piccolo's actually really nice after you get to know him.
Gohan! I've brought you a sparring partner for today.
Really? Who? So how was your training, Krillin?
First rule of Popo's training! Do not talk about Popo's training!
Krillin, why are you crying?
Second rule of Popo's training!
Oh man, he's already crying and the Saiyans aren't even here yet!
Yeah, we are! Hi!
So, you guys are the Saiyans?
No.
Don't be rude, Nappa.
And you're here for the Dragon Balls!
No.
We are. And I am the Prince of all Saiyans! You're a prince?
No.
F*** you, Nappa. So what do we call you?
I am Nappa. And this is Vegeta. He was a prison.
Shut up, Nappa!
Bitch.
Damn it, Nappa!
Oh, look, Vegeta! It's a Namekian!
Hey! I take offense to that!
He's referring to me, you idiot! And it's not an insult! The Namekians are a fine, proud race of—
That means he doesn't have a penis, right, Vegeta?
Eunuchs!
So what exactly does that make you, Mr. Piccolo? You survive mostly on water. Does that make you a slug or a plant?
Gohan, not now!
And do you also conduct photosynthesis, or do you—
NERD!
Wait, what?
These are them, folks. The terrible monsters who destroyed West City. Jimmy, hurry up and get a shot of the ball.
Which one, Mr. Kent?
Look, Vegeta! The paparazzi! I have to protect my image!
Oh my god, he blew up the cargo robot! And the cargo with people!
Good. Now I'm gonna read their power levels, Vegeta.
Nappa, don't you understand? They can hide their power levels. Those readings are useless.
You mean like YouTube friends?
Yes. And I have a better way of testing their power levels. Plant the Cybermen.
Yay! Ta-da!
What are those? They're cultivated life forms, all with the same power level as Raditz. That's right. He was so weak, we could actually grow Raditzes!
But, Vegeta, then you have to worry about the Fraggles.
Oh goddammit, Nappa, nobody's going to get that.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Oh goody, more of them. Who the hell are you?
Vegeta, look! More bald people. The small one, the 2 tall ones, and... Vegeta! Look! A Pokemon.
I'm not a Pokemon! I'm Chaozu! Chaozu!
You hear that, Vegeta? It's a Chaozu! I'm gonna catch it!
I told you I'm not a Pokemon! Ow!
Oh, it didn't work, Vegeta.
That's because you have to damage it first.
All right. Let's see if I can get a critical.
Hey guys, I'm here now.
It's Yamcha!
That's right. Don't worry, guys. We worked ourselves half to death with our training. So I know that as long as we stick together, we'll take on these Saiyans. And we will win!
Yeah!
and that one's Snuggle, and that one's Foo-Foo, and that one's Cabbage Head, and that one's Other Cabbage Head, and that one's Vegeta Jr. Vegeta Jr., no!
And there you have it, folks. That man is dead. Very, very dead.
Mr. Kent, if you had to come up with a word for how dead he is, what would it be?
Cadaverific.
Yamcha! No! I was saving myself for him!
Bullshit!
Yamcha! Yamcha! Yamcha was our friend. And you bastards killed him! Don't worry, Yamcha! I'll avenge you!
Alright, you're going to avenge him. The five-year-old over here is stronger than you are.
But I...
Face it, you're pretty much here as a meat shield.
Ha! Look at him, Vegeta! He's like the Raditz of their group.
That's it! I can't take it anymore! I can only be pushed so far! Krillin, Limit Break!
Congratulations, you've just destroyed the equivalent of three Raditz.
That's right, what now, you son of a bitch?
Nappa here is worth five Raditz.
I own... What?
And I am worth 15 Raditz.
I... Oh...
Ah, come on, don't get so down on yourself. At least you've proven that your Raditz is still stronger than our Raditz.
I hate all of you.
So in short, good for you. Oh, by the way, you missed one.
Yeah, no.
That was incredible, Mr. Piccolo.
Yeah, way to go.
But what about...
Well, you can all learn a thing or two.
But I just killed three of them!
Nobody cares, Krillin!
Oh.
Well, Nappa, looks like it's your turn to teach them a lesson.
Yeah, right out of Saiyan University.
Hold on, you went to college?
Yep.
What the hell could someone like you possibly major in?
Child psychology.
Wow, that sounds really interesting.
With a minor in pain!
Looks like he's been... disarmed!
I get it!
Shut it, Nappa.
Oh, I love this game! No tag backs.
Ugh, damn. This guy is strong. Maybe it would be best if I just took Chaozu and... Wait, where is he?
Vegeta! The Pokemon's on my back!
Chaozu! No!
I can't get it off, Vegeta! Here, I'll use Rock Smash!
Chaozu, you get down from there this instant! But Chaozu!
Don't worry! You can just wish me back with the Dragon Balls! That's the ball, my friend!
That won't work, Chaozu! We already wished you back once with the Dragon Balls! We can't do it twice!
Wait, what?
No! No! Chaozu! Chaozu!
Oh my god! He blew into more pieces than Yamcha!
Krillin!
What?
He was my closest friend! I loved him.
As a memorial to Yamcha? Gay.
At least your sacrifice wasn't in vain, my friend.
Ah, oh, dang it, Vegeta! You self-destruct! I hate it when they do that.
Damn it!
Ah, oh, I think I made him mad, Vegeta. Should I talk to him about it? The first step to working out your problems is healthy communication. Hey, that was very rude. I was talking to Vegeta!
Shouldn't we help him?
Can't you see he has to fight this battle on his own? He's fighting for the honor of his fallen comrade.
Help me, for the love of God, help me!
Like a hero.
Mr. Piccolo, help him!
Oh, fine. Krillin, go!
For Conan! Oh, he hit me! He hit me too!
Gohan,
blast him with all your strength before he has time to die! Damn you, Pavlov!
For those of you who don't know who Pavlov is, allow us to take a brief moment to explain. Back in 1904...
Give back to the fight!
And back to the fight.
Hey, not gonna lie. Dick move, guys. Dick move.
Piccolo, do you have a plan?
That depends. Can you get him in a full Nelson?
Any plans that don't involve killing me?
Well, there is the multi-form technique.
But doesn't that cut our power levels by-
Plan A or Plan B, Krillin?
Plan B! Plan B!
Kuriboh Shinnojutsu!
Vegeta! I can't believe it.
He's dodging every hit! We can't lay a finger on him! What kind of incredible mental discipline has this guy gone through?
Patty cake, baker's man! Make me a cake as fast as you can! Good effort, but I'm the patty cake champion.
What?
But at least you didn't uselessly self-destruct like that Pokemon.
You stupid, ugly, son of a bitch. His name was Jutsu! Kiko!
Yeah, that Jutsu! Oh my god!
Right. Right behind you, Jutsu.
God!
Aha! Pointless.
We're gonna die, aren't we?
Yep! Vegeta!
What?
I can fly.
Yes, Nappa, yes you can.
You know, you're gonna be in a lot of trouble once Goku gets here!
Who?
Goku! He's stronger than all of us combined!
Well then, I guess we better kill you before he gets here.
Wait, I mean...
But Vegeta, I want to meet the strong guy!
Nappa, just kill them first and-
But I want him to see us kill them!
Oh god, there's no arguing with you. Fine, I'll give you 3 hours tops. After that, I'm killing all of you.
Yay! And now we wait. Is he here yet?
No!
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 Is he here yet?
No! God damn it, Nappa! Just go do something! Go have fun! I don't care how.
Oh boy! This is gonna be my best day ever.
Time's up. Time to die.
So, where's your friend?
I'm back!
Nappa, where did your armor go?
I had a hell of a day, Vegeta. I sank their battleship! And their whales.
Mr. Piccolo, wake up! You have to stop him!
Don't worry, Gohan! Goku's never let us down! I'm sure he'll be here any second!
That's for food again, Princess Snake!
Well, it's the least I can do for trying to eat you like that. But I thought there was something else you had to do. Something about Saiyans and the Earth.
Crap, 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 crap!
Mr. Piccolo, get up! Please get up! Seriously, he's gonna kill us!
Well, the green guy's out. Too bad, because I'll have to find someone else to play with.
Please not me!
Eeny, meeny, miny, you.
What?
Woo! Not me! Gohan. Oh! Thought that would have lasted longer.
Midgets next!
My turn!
Nappa, what are you doing?
It's his turn, Vegeta. I have to wait for him. You okay, Vegeta?
Yes, just an aneurysm out of sheer stupidity.
Wow! I didn't think you were that stupid, Vegeta.
9 minutes, 18 seconds. 9 minutes, 18 seconds.
What's that, Vegeta?
Happiest moment of my life.
Hey! Stop treating me like a joke, dammit! I've got a new technique! Which I probably could have used earlier and maybe saved all of our friends' lives. But that's beside the point! Get ready for my Destructo Disc!
Lame.
Now, take this!
Ooh, a frisbee, Vegeta!
Nappa, no! It's a trick!
But Vegeta, tricks are for kids.
You know what, Nappa? On second thought, catch it. Catch it with your teeth!
Yay! Like a dog. Ow, ow, ow!
Three-color!
Oh, goddammit! Ah, no! My face! My precious modeling career! You know, I was trying to be a team player. Trying to be a nice guy!
You killed half our friends!
I said trying!
Well, you're failing, oh god!
And so are you!
I'm back!
Ah, I see what you did there.
Now, it's you and me, big guy, and I'm gonna kick your ass! Oh!
Take that, you insufferable f***ing simpleton!
Whoa, Gohan! What the hell?
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Piccolo. I didn't mean to snap like that.
No, stay snapped! Stay snapped! Ah, god damn it.
You are making me so mad! Vegeta, look! I'm a fire in my...
Alright, it's time to redeem myself. Through one final act of redemption, I'll save Gohan and... Wait a second. Why didn't I just grab him? I could probably still do that now, actually. Yeah, that's it. I'll grab him and throw him out of the window! Yeah, that's right. I can take anything you can dish out. Oh god, there go my organs.
Mr. Piccolo!
Gohan, come closer. There's something I have to tell you.
Is it that you always pictured me as a son? Because you can never make your own, considering you lack the reproductive organs to produce your own legitimate offspring?
Nerd!
What?
Just shut up and listen.
What is it, Mr. Piccolo?
Why didn't you dodge?
No!
Well, Mr. Bobo, it seems my time has come. But don't worry, my friend. You can go to Namek and wish myself and the others back with their Dragon Balls. It will be a long and arduous journey, but I'm sure you can-
Bitch, I ain't going nowhere.
But Mr. Bobo, the fate of the entire universe is-
Pecking order.
But I- Well then, goodbye, my friend!
Bye.
Vegeta, did you see me kill the green guy?
Yes, Nappa, that was a very good kick.
Aw, Vegeta, you weren't watching! Can you at least watch me kill the toddler?
Fine.
I'm gonna eviscerate you and use your gastrointestinal tract as a condom while I fornicate with your skull!
What?
I'm gonna skull f*** you! sorry, Mr. Piccolo. I failed you.
You sure did! I mean, sorry for your loss.
Well, it's been fun, kid. I mean, for me, not for you. As for you, everyone important to you is dead.
Hey, I'm still alive!
Everyone important.
Damn it.
Now, Nappa smash! Hey, where'd he go? Did he disappear? Or was he never there to begin with? Oh, wait, there he is.
Huh? Hey, guys, what'd I miss? Are they all... Tenshinhan? Piccolo? Yamcha? Oh, wow, especially Yamcha. Wait, where's Chiaotzu?
Oh, he's here. And there. And there.
Drillin'!
What?
Too soon!
I'm sorry I'm late, you guys, but I brought some sensu beans for ya.
Woohoo! Thank you, Max Machina!
Hey, which one of you did all this?
That was me, totally calling it. I killed every single one of them, except the Chiaotzu. He blew himself up. Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level?
It's 1,006.
What, really?
Yeah, kick his ass, Nappa.
Yay!
That doesn't seem right. Wait. Nappa!
What?
I had the scouter upside down. It's over 9,000. Wrong.
Why do you sound so bored?
Because it's still not a threat.
But...
To me. Besides, once we get the Dragon Balls, we'll just wish for immortality. Then no one will be able to stop us.
Wait, what? But you killed Piccolo.
And your point is...
Well, if he's dead, the Dragon Balls don't work.
What?
Oh, and I totally killed that guy. Oh, well, at least we still had fun getting here, right, Vegeta? Vegeta? Remember the bug planet? Vegeta? 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 Vegeta?
He's finally gone! I'm so happy right now! I might not even slaughter you all!
Really?
Oh no, you're all thoroughly screwed.
Oh.
Gohan, Krillin, I'll handle Vegeta on my own. I need the both of you to get as far away as... Where'd Krillin go? Gohan, follow Krillin. Get home to your mother.
Right, Daddy. Is there anything you want me to tell her?
Yes, Gohan. Tell her... to put dinner on. Because I'm hungry.
Alright, are you ready for this?
You bet I am. But first, why don't we take this battle somewhere else?
What's wrong with here?
I don't know. Something about it doesn't feel right.
Well, it is a little corpsey.
Meanwhile, on King Kai's planet.
So, the fight is about to begin. The showdown between the Saiyan Elite and the low-class warrior trained by me. Taking all bets, guys! Taking all bets!
Here, I have had 50 gold doubloons on the short one!
Sir, is this really appropriate? If Goku loses, the entire Earth could be destroyed!
You were saying?
Ah, 1,000 zenny on Goku.
Hey, can I get in on this?
Wait a second, don't you already know the outcome of the fight?
No.
This is it.
Ah, yes. A perfect place to mark your grave.
Listen, We don't have to do this, you know. If you leave now and promise to never come back, I'll let you go. And we can stop this meaningless bloodshed.
Such tripe! Where's your Saiyan pride, Kakarot? We are proud warriors, bred to fight and conquer. This planet has made you soft.
Are you sure about this? Because even if you're a little sorry...
No! I'm not sorry!
Are you absolutely sure you...
Yes! I am entirely sure! I'm going to obliterate you and the rest of this planet myself with my own two...
Kyle Cat!
Kyle what? Okay, not bad. But still nothing compared to me. Now witness the power of a Saiyan Elite!
Elite? What's that mean?
It means I'm of the upper class, a finer breed, the highest grade of warrior! Okay, consider yourself beef jerky while I'm filet mignon.
Ooh, I like both those things!
I'm going to start beating you now. I don't know when I'll stop.
Hopefully before dinner, because I told Gohan to tell Chi-Chi to-
What's wrong, Kakarot? Can't keep up! I told you, Kakarot, there's no way you can measure up to an elite like me! You're fighting a losing battle here! You may as well just surrender this pathetic planet now and-
Kaioken times three!
Times one! This proves nothing.
Are you okay in there?
Yeah, I'm fan-fucking-tastic. Nothing but gumdrops and ice cream in here.
Oh, really? Can I come in too?
I'm surrounded by idiots.
I thought you were surrounded by gumdrops and ice cream.
I will not stand for this! I will not be humiliated by a low-class wretch!
Aw, sounds like somebody's got an ice cream headache.
That's it! Everyone dies! Say goodbye to your planet, Kakarot!
Well, that's not very nice.
Of course not! I'm f***ing evil! Garlic gun!
Ooh, did he say garlic? Woman! Come!
You don't stand a chance! I put all my power into this attack! Now perish with the rest of your pathetic world!
Kaioken!
No!
Times!
No, no, no!
Meanwhile, back at the ranch...
Remember when we used to do stuff? You know, be out there with them? And help?
Yeah, oh, yeah. I remember that.
And remember the Red Ribbon Army?
Yeah.
And what about King Piccolo?
Yeah, good times. Whatever happened to Launch?
Who?
Meanwhile, back at the plot...
Son of a bitch! This can't be happening! I'm the prince! I'm supposed to be the best by default! I'll show that little bastard! I'll become the mighty Ozaru and crush him into the... Where's the moon? Where's the damn moon?! Moon!
Huh?
very clever, Kakarot. I'd taken you for a fool, but it seems you're far more cunning than you let on. But destroying the moon won't stop me. We've learned to create artificial moons that supply the necessary blood...
Question!
What?
Are they made of cheese?
I'm going to enjoy this far more than I should. Ah! Now watch, Kakarot, as your life becomes inconsequential as I reveal my giant monkey! Form!
Oh. Thank God, I thought he meant penis!
He's getting huge! That means he'll only be stronger! That means he won't be as fast- Oh God, he's so fast! He's too powerful! I have to come up with a plan! Wait, I know! I just have to think like a monkey! Hey, it's working!
No, that's just Bubbles! Get off my back, Bubbles! Goku, listen! The only way that you can beat him is if you use the Spirit Bomb!
On it!
And whatever you do, make sure you're very well hidden! It's going to take a lot of time to gather up all that energy!
We're sorry, the number you are trying to reach has been disconnected. Please hang up and try again later.
Huh.
What did I tell you, Kakarot? I'm 10 times stronger in this form, while you are beaten and weary.
Man, this is worse than that time I was in high school, and all the guys called me Geeko, and I was Piccolo's slave. I couldn't get Chi-Chi to like me, and... Oh, wow, I hit that rock harder than I thought.
Now, Kakarot, to finish this!
Oh, man, what would Yamcha do? What would Tien do? Wait, I know!
Prepare to die, Kakarot!
Solar Flare!
Ah, my eyes! Oh god, it's like walking in on Frieza in the shower! Wait a minute, Frieza's always naked.
Alright, that should buy me some time. Now, let's see. Planet! Give me your energy! Everything you can spare! Oceans! Forests! People of the planet! And all the animals that live alongside them! There! I think I have enough energy. But maybe a little more won't hurt.
Daddy? Daddy?
Alright, that should do it. All finished.
Finally I can see again! Kakarot, I am going to kill you!
Now, take this! Energy from the entire world!
Well, if that don't beat all.
Hey, Kakarot! What's the opposite of Christopher Walken?
Huh?
Christopher Reeves!
Terrible taste!
Don't care, evil! Now time to crush you like an alien!
What?
Exactly! Now die! Again with the fucking eye! God.
Ha! Now to make my cunning escape! That would be awesome!
I've had enough of this! I'm going to crush the life out of you, you insolent little!
Krillin, are you sure my dad's gonna be okay all on his own?
Oh, come on, Gohan! You saw how much stronger your dad's become! I'm sure he can take care of- Ah, Jesus Christ, Vampire Hunter!
All right, Kakarot, let's hear those bones shatter! What the? Oh my god, that's hilarious!
Get your filthy hands off him, you damn dirty ape!
Oh, very creative. And what exactly will you do if I don't?
I'll make you regret it! Law of mass dictates that the mass of an object dramatically increases the force of impact when said object collides with the ground, and with your size, you'll make an extensively large impact upon your inevitable defeat!
What?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall!
What?
Stop that!
Listen, kids, you're real brave and all, but your dad's beaten and broken, and neither of you have the skill or energy to take me on. You're finished! All of your planet's greatest fighters, all of them worthless in the presence of a Saiyan elite! None of you could stop me! None of you!
Ready!
God! God damn it!
He's back to normal! Gohan! We can do this! We can beat him! We have a chance!
You know, I thought I'd be angrier. What with the utter humiliation and loss of my tail. Or maybe I'm just so unbelievably enraged that I've come full circle. Oh well, either way, it's time to put an end to this.
Gohan, is that you?
Hey, Daddy. I'm really sorry.
It's okay, Gohan. You tried your best. At least you got home to your mother and told her to...
Actually, I never went home. I came back to save you.
Oh.
Daddy?
Everyone makes mistakes, Gohan. But we have to be strong now, okay?
Daddy.
Son.
Kakarot, you've damaged me! You've cut off my tail! You've insulted me beyond belief! But you still haven't taken my prize! Oh, my prize!
I'll teach you to hurt my daddy!
What are you going to do, huh? You barely have any energy left! Ah, my eye! Why is it always the goddamn eye?
Krillin, come here. I have something to give you.
Your last will and testament?
No. It's energy from the entire world. It's our last hope.
And you're giving it to me?
I'm kind of out of options.
Holy crap! So this is what being important feels like!
Alright, Kakarot. Say goodbye to your son!
Wow. Such power. From every living being on the planet. I can feel it all surging inside of me. Every man, woman, and child! This is planet Earth's very essence! Booyah, motherfucker!
What the hell is...
Enjoy your stay in hell!
Gohan, listen. You have to bounce it back at Vegeta.
Are you sure? I don't think energy works like that.
Don't worry, Gohan. You can do it. You're a good guy.
Oh, okay. If you believe in me, then I'll...
Or it'll kill you.
What?
There's nothing left now. Your last hope and you missed. You're all defeated and there isn't a damn thing you can... What smells like deer?
Way to go, you guys!
Alright, Goku! Let's get you and Gohan home! It's been tough, but now... we'll never have to see that rotten Saiyan ever again! Alive again! Never have to see him alive again, that's what I meant. But at least it's finally over!
You gonna eat that Saiyan?
What?
Dibs.
Right. Anyway, it seems the spirit bomb's done the trick. And with that, we can all go home and live in peace and-
What's going on, guys? We won, right?
You know, at a time like this, I really only have one thing to say to you. Big slap!
Oh, snap!
And as for the rest of you, I'm going to end this with a big bang kind of attack.
Oh, this isn't gonna end well.
To be kidding me! They're still alive? Oh, to hell with it! I may not have enough energy to kill you all at once, but I can still kill all of you without any trouble! You cut through my armor! This was a gift from my father!
I'm sorry, I'm sure your father was a great man!
I hated my father!
Oh, isn't it? I'm sure your father was a total prick.
How dare you talk about my father like that! Finally, I can just sit back and enjoy myself. No cares in the world. I can just beat these worthless cretins all day long, and I think I'm forgetting something. Oh, damn it, the kid, that's right! Oh, wait, I'll just become the mighty Ozaruid. Wait, I don't have my tail. This fat bastard cut it off! No, stop it! Stop it, damn you! Why? Why won't you people just die?
Yay! Gohan's transformed! He's gonna save us all! Oh no! Gohan's transformed! He's gonna kill us all!
Gohan? This is Daddy. I know you're angry right now, but you have to focus your anger. Remember Icarus? He did it.
Oh, that's bullshit! I haven't killed a damn thing since I got to this godforsaken planet! Not for lack of trying, mind you. Hey, fat ass! You wanna take out this one's tail, too? Fine! I'll do it myself, then! I did it! I'm the best around! No one's ever going to keep me down! No! Crushed and broken beneath an unconscious naked child. Yep, I think I'm done here.
So, Mr. Spark, what do you make of this ship?
Well, sir, I would find it highly illogical to refer to this as a ship. The spherical design incorporates no propulsion system. It looks more like an orbiting vessel or a satellite.
Suck it, Spark.
Alright, I'm just gonna get in my ship. I'm gonna fly back to Frieza Station. And I'm gonna sleep this off like a bad hangover.
You're not going anywhere! You think you can kill all of our friends and threaten our lives and just leave?
Would you be surprised if I said yes?
I'm going to end this! And you! Right now! Now die!
Krillin! Wait! Vegeta, are you sorry?
What?
If you say you're sorry, Vegeta, then you can leave.
You can't be serious.
What are you talking about, Goku? He killed all our friends!
But Krillin, if he's sorry, truly sorry, then there's nothing we can do.
I'm sorry. Yep, totally sorry. I just feel terrible.
Let him go, Krillin.
But Goku!
Yes, I'm very, very, very sorry. But you're all still alive, suckers!
And so our heroes look towards the sky, their battle finally over, and victory on their side. Many lives were lost, many lessons were learned, and I made out with a cool 100,000.
You cheating son of a-
Can't hear you, don't care. Now, where was I? How will our heroes bring back their fallen compatriots? What new dangers will present themselves? Has anyone really not seen this show already? Find out in the next season of Dragon Ball Z Abridged!
They've broken my body. I failed in my mission to find the Dragon Balls. I even lost my tail. But at least it can't get any worse. From here.
Vegeta. Vegeta.
What?
I'm haunting you.
Jada, 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 J